I got love,
no hate,
but you messing up,
no play.
I know it ain't your fault,
no blame.
The people made you look
this way.
I think they just forgot.
Forgot what?
The things that made you great,
so great.
But the one that's in control,
SEGA,
is the one I need to blame.
No shame.
First, let me talk about your gameplay style. Yeah, I'm talking about the one where you boost all day. See, I know you like to run and that's fine and all, but do you really need to boost through the whole damn stage?
No.
Running like you got bad diarrhea. Tell me what's the rush, where you trying to go? You kind of whip an unleashed and generations, but that 100 meter dash, that's got to go. Beautiful worlds with so much potential, so why we gotta run in just one straight line? We might say other games did the same damn thing, but those games, they were hot back in 95. We in next gen, baby. Step it up, give us a little space, open up the zone. I'm not saying open world like Super Mario, but at least big enough, let us run and roam, man.
Right.
Hey SEGA,
yo,
what are you doing?
What are you doing, man?
You're missing out on so many things that made the game good.
I'm telling you.
Remember in the Sonic Adventure series?
Yeah, man.
There were hidden power-ups in the stages. And when you found them, it was like sweet.
Yes.
Bring those back. Even finding the hidden whistle statue in Sonic Adventure 2 felt fulfilling to explore the stage and find them. Now it's like all you have is the red rings, and what else is there? Come on!
I'm just trying to help you out, so please don't feel some type of way. It's just some things running through my mind, and a few more things that I have to say. I wanna do some moves that I never done, and go someplace that I never been. Not the same old boss with different moves, or the same old stage with a different skin. I'm just trying to help you out, so please don't feel some type of way. It's just some things running through my mind, and a few more things that I have to say. I wanna do some moves that I never done, and go someplace that I never been. Not the same old boss with different moves, on the same old stage with a different skin.
We got so many different characters.
That's right.
With so many different styles.
So many.
So why we play just one?
Just one.
Now all we do is run.
Just run.
Just bring back Knuckles with the treasure hunt. He's supposed to be the best treasure hunter around. Now all he do is look like a fool. Might as well change his name to Knuckles the Clown. What happened to the Lone Wolf Knuckles?
What happened
to the Chaos Emeralds?
I don't know.
Revive the many different styles of gameplay.
Yo.
At least keep the game entertaining.
Okay.
And I like all the cutscenes as you play. Gotta bring back the button sequence though. Why everything seems so automatic, and it feels like I don't have much control. When I home attack, let me choose which enemy I wanna hit. But that red target messing up my flow. And why all enemies one hit KO? Let me solve some puzzles to open doors, secret buttons for secret floors, tornado stages. I missed the plane, make me fly back to memory lane. Fly back to memory lane. Fly back to memory lane. Cause right now it ain't the same. Right now it ain't the same, man.
Smooth4Lyfe, man.